What is going on, everyone? Just kind of want to make this short, somewhat short video to sort of show off the this new cassette shelf that I built. I've been wanting something like this for quite a while, and I'm going to build a couple more of them because I have... Excuse me, I have a bunch of cassettes in overflow that could use their own shelf. So, I'm gonna make a couple of these, and, you know, if people are interested in them, I can give you the dimensions on how I built it, or sell them or something, I don't know. I'll come up with something, but, I just wanted to build one for myself, just as a demo unit. It was from an old, like, reclaimed wood. I don't know what it was before, but it was going to get thrown out. So I figured, you know, it's got a lot of character to it. So I stained it. You can't really see it. I wish I had better lighting. But I kind of stained it a dark cherry. Maybe I can do that. There you go. Sort of a dark cherry to kind of match the dark of the room, and it fits all of my well, not all of my cassettes, but a decent number of them, and I don't know, I think it does a good job of what it is supposed to do, and I don't know, it's cool, homemade, it's rustic, fits, I like it. Got all these cassettes on it. Got a couple new ones over here. So, yeah, just wanted to show this off a little bit, I guess. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, peace.